First remove battery, then remove all screws and place them at safe location. Next remove the RAM cover and RAM. Remove hard drive cover and hard drive. Carefully open the cover, lift it gently. This is a fan which cools hot air coming from GPU and CPU thermal pad. Now remove fan, GPU and CPU thermal pad screws. Slowly remove the fan plug from port. See dirt? It has blocked almost all holes. Let's remove dirt using cleaning brush. You can remove fan and clean it separately. Remove DVD drive and clean motherboard, USB ports, speakers. Clean backside. Also, you can clean all parts with vacuum cleaner. Now remove old thermal grease and clean both CPU and GPU thermal pads. Apply a small amount of lubricating grease. Put fan and screws. Carefully remove old thermal grease from CPU and GPU top, and clean them with cloth. Now apply clean thermal grease on CPU and GPU top. Finally, reassemble everything. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed video, please subscribe, like, and share.